we're all white.
Jim, where are you?
Oh,
bait and switch. Yeah, right, exactly.
I need 8 balls to walk.
Yep.
Beautiful.
All those years of red ass in elementary school pays off.
Ground roll double. What's that? Oh, it's the bush?
The way it works is this. Anything that would hit through the fence is foul. Okay. Home runs, we use the corner thing, though.
The corner fence?
The corner fence, like, is still, you can hit a home run over that corner. Okay. But anything that hits off of there is foul.
So it's got to be the bush.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Oh. It's a slow ball.
It's a ball, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Base.
Pressure.
Watch with the ball.
He wasn't looking for a humble single there.
Yeah, I was.
He wasn't looking for
down,
down there as well.
Injury this early.
Huh?
Injury right away.
Holy, first one.
No,
just went. Hammy went.
Did it?
Oh, yeah.
Is it noble, though?
Sorry. Oh, you want to go in the field?
Yeah, you got to sub in for a minute. That's bad. How about that for... return to glory. Yeah. Gotta get
the Duck Gilmore right there.
All right, so I can't run into the camera as I'm running home.
Oh my God.
We live in humbling times.
Tim subbed into the game. Coming for the defensive replacement.
Ryan Goins into the game.
Ryan Goins. Don't hit it to Goins.
Woo! Climbing the fence.
Climbing the fence? Willie Mays Hayes style. Or that Asian guy from the second one. Didn't he like go right up off the thing?
There's a little something going on there.
A little bit.
A little action in this flight tonight.
It'll be a time to tell some outfielder the parkour experience when he flipped up the wall.
Yeah, exactly, right? Just stand on top waiting for it, right?
Got it.
stats on the line. The ball's coming here.
Oh, whoa.
Sorry.
Damn.
That was a chintzy one.
Chintzy.
It's a slow pitch. Ooh!
That was a meaty one.
But Bobby's got some MPH going on today.
Wow.
A little too fancy there.
Too much looking at us.
Too much style and too much
Craig
Louis
Kimbrel
Tion in that pitch.
Is this Craig Kimbrel? Oh, he's like this. What is he?
He is, yeah. But he also gets like right down like this.
The tragic reality of life is no matter how much stretching you do after the injury you got from not stretching enough, it never cures it.
Yeah.
I've been there. Oh!
I think I got it.
I think you got it.
You got the bag, Jesse?
Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
Son of a bitch.
Watch you twice this way. Come with numbers. And it's not a huge park.
It can be.
Go, foul! Damn it.
Whoops. I slowed down too. I stopped for a second. Maybe he's gonna catch it, so I have to hold up.
Was he safe or are you out?
No, he's safe.
Safe.
Feel for Bobby. Giving up a run despite no real meaningful hits here. Woo!
You wanted that one.
Jesse looking downtown.
Yeah.
I miss that second chestnut tree.
Right.
I don't know what happened there.
100% a kid was climbing it. Broke the collarbone. Pretty gone. Same concept with the gorilla. You mess with the gorilla and the gorilla takes the feet.
Right. Uh oh. Nice defensive play.
Bomber.
About that for a week.
Pardon?
You can gloat about that at work for a week.
You gotta give me that ball, Jesse.
Oh, I gotta start running.
You're good. You're good. Uh-oh, back.
And you knocked down a couple chestnuts.
I think we need a trip to the mouth. Holy fuck, I can't believe I threw my back out too.
Are you serious?
My back and my hand. Come on, I got
now it. Now we need to get ready.
Retaliation.
Oh. You guys got to the thing.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was just saying, like,
how is it?
It's a long way.
Jumping was off for effect there.
Swing ever.
That
was a weird swing. You like it?
I couldn't see it.
You could maybe play over there.
Yeah, right? But Jim's hitting over this way though.
Well, for just play different places for different people.
Hi.
Car.
Car.
That's amazing how quickly it gets hot
over
there.
Oh, man. I was just telling you, I went to a Warped Tour a couple weeks ago there, and it was like watching one band that I'm just drenched in sweat. And
who was there?
It's a bunch of metal bands and stuff playing. Hey, 741 played, actually. I haven't seen them play in quite a while, and they played, which is a pretty good show.
Who else?
I went and saw Unearthed, but they played early. So I was in the parking lot having a beer. I'm like, oh, you probably won't play till late in the afternoon. I get in there, they just finished. I'm like, son of a bitch.
Wow.
But every time I die, I went for, they weren't too good. I wasn't really impressed with them.
Okay.
I don't know if it was the heat or something like that.
Yeah.
I heard a new band, Kabali Khan or something like that. They're actually pretty heavy.
Okay.
I liked them a lot, actually.
Cool.
So I've been listening to them on Spotify quite often.
I'd like to see that.
Yeah, so it was the last one ever. I used to go all the time when I was a kid, right?
Yeah.
But I'm thinking, like, how do I survive in skinny jeans and tight black t-shirts?
Oh, I know.
With no water all day long in these things, man.
I know.
Like, how much in one
that's
set
true.
Diet.
I never used to drink water like that. Unless it, you look for a hose.
Yeah.
I didn't have water.
Yeah, right. One of our lost summertime afternoons, that's one of the lyrics is water from a hose, water for a balloon. I mean those were days, right? Like whenever I turn on a hose, that smell on a hot summer day, you're right there.
Woo.
That was close.
I don't know, like curved in or
I think
something.
This is a sign for me to wake up. Oh, somebody's telling me something.
what is that sign now?
Huh? To get your ass in shape. Better fight this aging thing as I'm losing.
The hard thing is, like, I always try to remember myself. I can't show up.
3-1, right?
Well, that's the mistake I made. I was worried about my arm. I should have been worried
about
the
legs.
Rest of my body.
Because you forget about the run.
Forget about.
Because when you do it, you're doing a full blast all of a sudden, right?
Yeah, that's what happened. I had to turn it on. And they turned it off. I get it.
That one's going.
Okay.
It was a band we lost watching at the end of the night. I think called Necco Golden or something like that.
Okay.
We had this goblin on stage the entire set, just bouncing really? Around, rocking on this goblin suit.
Some dude yeah. in a goblin suit
yeah,
for
but
the whole show?
The music was actually pretty cool, man. I don't know if you ever heard of Dragon Force or something.
Yeah.
But they're kind of like that, and kind of like that really fast-paced, like,
that's
metal.
That's a tough gig for that dude.
Right? And he's yeah. like rocking around the whole set in this goblin suit. It was hilarious. But it made it, like, entertaining to watch, too.
Sure.
Right? I'm like, I'm actually enjoying this. This is actually pretty fun, man. He's, like, punching Gatorade bottles.
Oh!
E8.
Yeah. I ran that out.
Keep painting alive.
Wow.
Is that the eliminator?
There we go.
Oh,
it's just so gorgeous. Ooh! He threw a little something there too. I think there's a little tickling of the old off-speed pitch there. You know, I didn't hit you, did I?
That didn't work.
No. Was that hit?
No.
I'm gonna get a hit and then I'm gonna just pull up late. It was like Michael Johnson. The moment Bailey put on the Jets, yeah. all of a sudden,
the hammy went.
Coincidentally.
Yeah. I got the base hit. That was enough. One for two in the day.
There's a crazy thing that people have forgotten about entirely, that race. And what a big buildup there was for
it. Was massive.
And to see Bailey.
Just
below him out. You can see him hit that gear, right?
Hangs in there. Staying alive. Fighting.
This is quite the AB.
Yeah.
This is one for the ages. Jesse versus Bobby. Bobby's looking like he's trying to find another pitch in his repertoire to get past this Seguin guy.
Got nothing to get him. Seen it all.
I think he's going fastball. Oh. Inches away. Is it 6-2?
Is it 5-6-2?
I don't know if it was that high.
You sure? You threw me like 4 or 5 in a row there before I fouled that one off.
Let's call it 5-2.
5-2.
Cool. Because I have no idea. Seems like a nice compromise.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close.
This guy's got nerves of steel. Now it's 6-2. Bob is shaking his head. There's emotion going on here. Characters are being defined. Defining moments for Cross and Sagan.
Oh, just alive!
Just gets a little piece of that
battle.
And you can see Bobby look tired. His shoulders slumped a little bit there.
We'll be talking about this one for a long time.
Well, at least post beer.
That time.
Start praying.
Because here's the water
fountain. Oh, full count.
We have a full count.
Full count.
This only seems appropriate.
It was deathly quiet there. All you could hear is the water fountain in the distance.
I know. Trying to focus on the water, man. Trying to watch the water.
The payoff pitch.
Full credit there.
Wow.
That was quite
try.
Maybe it makes me feel better.
Oh. Nice pitch. In on my hands. I think I was trying to hit it to the bank there. Credit union, excuse me.
Right.
Are we tied through two here?
Yeah, 5-5 all it is.
Okay.
there a band shell over there or something?
Quick, they're playing stickball. Get the band back together.
Yeah.
Turn back the clock.
Yeah, it's got to be a humbling weekend here. A couple days of sky is gorgeous.
With my legs, I can't get out of the way.
Sorry, man. Nothing's right. Intentional today, I can assure you that.
Okay.
I can't intentionally do much.
Oh, foul. Barely. Baseball out here today, folks.
12.
Yeah.
Also running.
Yeah.
Hit the wall.
It's like Little League.
Last batter.
No matter how ugly the balls are, still win.
So just one ball.
One ball.
They got five. The last one was eight going into the end.
Eight, it was 8-0.
Yeah.
New game. Two minutes to go.
We're just 13. Good game. Nobody wants to admit to pitching. Guys, the Wimbledon balls. I think it's a massive
balls are juice, no question.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
What's that?
What was that?
Strike. Okay. 4-1. This is a battle.
Yeah.
Make him work. He needs it.
Fuck.
I got it.
6-2, sorry.
Yeah.
This is a gutty performance from Mel Roman.
Or stupid, but yeah.
It might lean towards the latter, but.
Yeah.
Six to two.
got him.
This pitch is tough today, man. Oh. I missed the days of the one out.
Killing me. Not going any faster when you do that.
You don't look like it, though.
Oh. 5-2. Six balls. 2 strikes. Count is full. No strikes. Oh. 4 balls, 1 strike.
You found my weakness.
4-2.
Catch her.
Did you catch it?
Yeah. That's it. Look at the defensive gem. End the game.
Oh, finally.
What a mental error by the base runner.
He actually caught it?
Yeah.
Can I say that out loud?
Yeah,
that's an error.
still got him like, go, too. I gotta get started running. That ball's gonna drop in.
I gotta go out that end. My arm was just fucking big.
Just for you. Kickstand on my bicycle, too big for your tricycle. Long summertime afternoons, water from a hose and water for balloons. Store just for you. Ooh, I didn't really want to go, but my allowance is tomorrow, so I'm going down to the old canal to try to catch a catfish or a sunfish or an any fish. Put it back in the water. Lost summertime afternoons. We're not looking for a miracle, we're looking for a popsicle. Ooh. I'm gonna wander around town till the lights come on, so we don't get into trouble. And our block is eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Hide and seek until the cows come home. Hide and seek until our parents call us home. Ooh. Summertime afternoons. Ooh. Right until the cheek comes off, right until the sun is lost. Like a quarter spent on jujubes.
Lost summertime afternoons.
Water from a hose and water for balloons. Looking for a miracle, looking for a popsicle.